What's up, everybody? My name is John. Today, we're going to talk about pen drive or USB not detected solutions. Now, have you ever had this dreaded error when you plug in any type of USB device into your PC or laptop? The USB device is not recognized. Now, this happens to all of us. What to do when your USB or pen drive is not detected or recognized? So, today, I'm going to show you how to fix USB not detected by following four solutions. What are the causes of USB not detected, recognized error? A. USB connection issue. B. File system errors that make your USB become raw. C. Drive letter issues. D. USB driver error. E. Hardware damage. Check to see if the USB is not physically damaged. If there is damage, send to the store for repairing. If it is not damaged, you can check the USB flash drive and disk management and then repair it with corresponding method. Check the state of USB drive. I'm going to walk you through some simple steps, and you're going to get your USB device recognized in no time. Connect the USB to the computer. Press Windows plus X key and then click Disk Management. USB is shown in the following four situations. Unallocated space, not showing up, without drive letter, raw. Here are the list of fixes you can try. Fix, number 1, create new volume. Here are the steps you can take. Connect the USB flash drive to PC. Press Windows plus X keys and click Disk Management. Right-click the unallocated space and choose New Simple Volume. Follow the new simple volume wizard to finish process. Fix number 2. Run hardware and device troubleshooter and update USB device drivers. How to run hardware and device troubleshooter. Step 1. Type control panel on the search box and click to start. Step 2. Click troubleshooting. Click hardware and sound. Choose hardware and devices. Select next. Wait for a while. Click Apply this fix. How to update USB device drivers. Step 1. Press Windows and X keys and click Device Manager. Step 2. Expand disk drives. Right-click the external USB drive and then choose Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for the process to finish. Fix number 3. Use Disk Management to change drive letter. Step 1. Press Windows and X keys and click Disk Management to start. Step 2. You can see your USB device. Select the volume and choose Change Drive Letter and Paths option. Step 3. Choose a new drive letter and click OK. Number 4. Recover data and then format raw USB drive. Still, if your USB has not been detected even after following these steps, you can always use a data recovery software. Speaking of data recovery, EaseUS provides you the best solution to recover your data on your PC. The link is in the description below. Just go to their website, and you can download the software either for Windows or Mac. Download free trial to get the taste of EaseUS before buying. Once downloaded, install the software. Connect your USB or external drive which you want to recover data from. Select the drive which you want to recover the data from and press Scan. Once scanned, you will see Deleted Files folder. Simply select it and click to recover. Can recover any file format from multiple types of storage devices. Step 2. Connect USB pen drive to your computer and then choose Open this PC. Then, right-click the USB device icon and then choose Format. All right, That's the four resolutions that you can turn to when your USB flash drive or pen drive, even external hard drive, is not detected or not recognized by your computer. Remember to check the device state and follow the correct solution to get rid of this issue from your device immediately. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe EaseUS for new featured videos. I'm John. See you next time. Bye-bye.